In the past era, humans looked up into a starry sky and saw the power inside their own bodies through observing change of stars. Balance only existed for a brief moment in the dark history. Some humans were driven by blood and steel away from civilization, abandoning their humanities and turning into gods. Darkness and light were just human subjective imagination about gods. The Katava, who had devoured human flesh, fell down into a blood pool under the siege of gods. The sin created a new abyss, i.e. the beast. Under the suppression of the beast, the chaotic war of gods was over. Yet, the lust of humans for the power of the beast led to the demise of civilizations one after another. Malachi, a formidable thaumaturgist, was sent by some petty exiles from Orioth under the wheel of history and smashed into ashes. Kitava, awakening to become the topmost god in the world, prepared to swallow every living creature into his body and turn them into flesh and blood. To be the dictator of the world, once again. Power of Templars, power of Shadows, power of Marauders, power of Rangers, power of Duelists, and power of Witches have been concentrated. Exiles are to be back to Rayclast. Look into the Abyss, be it, devour it, and take away the power of gods.